Now we're gonna breathe in, deep, slow breath in, and slowly breathe out. And every time you breathe out, you imagine this tension that starts building up in your like hip muscles, I bet. Every time you exhale, it goes away. You exhale this tension away from your body. So once again, inhale and exhale. Don't forget, don't transform it into small vibration shimmy. I'm still working quite big range of motion in my knees. I don't keep myself sitting, no. I'm standing with straight legs that bend. So our starting position for this shimmy, it's not from here. Here we start our hip shimmy to bend our knees. Our knees shimmy, we start from relaxed knees, but straight position. And then from here, we start bending our knees. So inhale, exhale. Exhaling all tension, whatever builds up, and sometimes we have these locks. That's fine, it will come in the beginning. And exhale. A little bit more apart, a tiny bit wider than your shoulders, and play around. Do you want to keep your feet parallel or slightly turned around? And again, work with your hip, work with your knees. And we're gonna transfer weight on one side, on another side, but still working with both knees. So I'm not trying to do on one side and just one knee banging, no, it's both knees working equally. I'm just transferring my weight from one leg to another, and sometimes you need to tell your body, slow down, because it will start like having these little locks. They're natural, it's the stage that you need to go through. Plie, both legs underneath you. Arms up. And this is a drill that we are taking our shimmies for a long time, continuously. So it's extra pressure in terms of your body endurance to keep this relaxed state for a long time, because you probably will feel tension here. Your knees will want to kind of like lock at some point, and sometimes you will feel tension in your glutes. If you feel it, just stop for a second, like refresh button, and start again. This relaxed, chill shimmy. Slowly, arms up. Don't lose your core support. Don't lose range of motion in your knees. But sometimes give signal to your body, relax, and start again. Thank you for watching this short tip from the Iana Dance Club. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you want to continue studying with me and dive more into full classes, full choreographies, full workouts, don't forget to check my online teaching platform. You can find more information about Iana Dance Club in this video. And if you want to continue browsing different tips that I shared on YouTube, you can check this link here. And finally, if you enjoyed this tip, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel so I post more information and more dance related tips in the future.